Good morning.
Steve, what are you doing here? Are you engaged?
Not yet. Talk to the man.
I came up to the north side to visit with Adrian because we both work too much, so the only time we see each other is when we're at each other's work. And Alysse is here, which is very exciting because I love Alysse too.
She's in the beauty business and works with a ton of brides, so she and Adrian's paths cross quite a bit.
Well, I have some big news.
What?
I just bought a new building.
Yay!
Downtown Fountain Square.
Holy cow.
Big time, baby.
I know.
Alysse owns Overbrands. It's a beauty studio that does everything from eyebrows to lashes to makeup. And she's been renting for the last 5 years, and she just bought this really cool old building in Fountain Square.
I'm thinking businesses inside other mm-hmm. small beauty businesses. I want to make it beautiful and super functional for all the businesses in there. I started from my living room couch ottoman, and so I wanted to be able to give other beauty businesses the opportunity to have their own space and grow successfully.
So there's gonna be a pretty big renovation.
Yeah, like a whole do-over.
Can we help you do the design?
Oh, I would love that.
Oh my God, that'd be so fun. Mom and I started our business out of her guest room. Alysse started her business in her living room, and now I get to be part of building out this huge commercial space for her like I did with Adrian. And it's just so cool getting to see other women businesses thriving in Indianapolis and then getting to be part of it. Alysse bought this whole property for $290,000, and I think if we can stay around the $300,000 mark on the renovation, that'd be reasonable. And based on the rental income of the other businesses going into the space, Alysse could expect to not only cover the mortgage, but turn a small profit right away.
But we have to stretch that budget to cover a ton of work. On the outside, we need to update the facade and landscaping so it feels more modern and more along the lines of what Alysse wants. We've got some foundation work to address, and we're putting in a brand new kitchen, building out the coffee shop and walk-up access from outside, building out the hair salon, the back deck, and we're gonna put 5 individual suites upstairs that she can rent out. This is a huge project, and we have a really tight timeline. Alysse has to be out of her current location in 16 weeks. On top of that, she's already rented out space to other businesses who are ready to move in. So we need to get this place finished up, done, so everyone can move in. We have a tight timeline.
This is amazing. It feels like you now. Like,
absolutely.
There was so much potential to make it you. But now, the landscaping, the paint colors, the sign, the door, the black and white, I mean, it all fits together. So where we ended up placing that overhead door, people will be walking out this way mm-hmm. and just wander up. So I feel like you're gonna get a lot of traffic just from people wandering by, and you've got the couple bistro tables.
Yep.
It's gonna be very cute.
The thing I'm excited about is I finally understood when you said clean. I think what you meant was uniform.
It's not busy.
Because you took all the colors.
Yeah.
But the white unifies it and makes it feel clean and uniform.
The sign with the Japanese maple mm-hmm. amongst the white and the black, I just love it.
All right, do you wanna go inside?
I do.
There we go. Doesn't it feel serene?
Oh gosh.
So before, it was not any place, it served its purpose.
It did.
But now it's like beautiful. You get so much natural light from these windows. As you see, as we go through, you've got a couple little like sitting areas.
Mm-hmm.
So it doesn't ever feel like you have a waiting room.
Right.
But there are options if you are waiting.
I love how open it is, and with the natural light of the windows,
it's a beautiful space now.
Really peaceful. Mm-hmm. And I love that this is the first spot that people see and mm-hmm. feel.
It's
so that's
amazing.
I want to see more.
So let's go on. And this space probably had the most changes throughout it.
Wow.
You have so much natural light. You've got a little bit more seating out here.
I mean, I just love how simple it looks right now. Mm-hmm. And the tile is just so pretty because it reflects off the lights and mm-hmm.
it really does. And then when it's nice and you have the garage doors open, when it's a beautiful day like today, you know, you've got your barista or
look
you behind the counter, whoever it is. And this opens all the way up.
Oh,
Okay, Miss Workout.
I feel like this very much fits with the vibe of Fountain Square. Everyone likes to be at, like, it's an indoor-outdoor space.
It's a very easy, small spot that, you know, I would say anybody who wants to serve coffee, tea, just in, like, a very simple way can just do their little thing right here.
Do you have vendors in mind? Has anybody talked to you yet?
We've got a few in mind, but, you know, it's getting there.
Okay, I'm gonna pop around and wriggle into the bridal suite.
This is your space where, when you have a bridal party all getting ready, they can all hang out together. They can fluff their hair.
It is so stunning in here. I love this and the stations for the hair and makeup artists coming in. The couch, I love this.
And you've got just a little bit of like the history and the charm with the brick above the beautiful mermaid tile.
Yeah. A little bit of a rustic feel and a very glamorous room.
So I love that we've got this really kind
of early.
It's like a mermaid.
Yeah,
I used it before, and it's my favorite.
I love it.
I think your brides, I think anyone that's in this space is really gonna enjoy it. And I love that you decided to go with doors.
You know, it's functional. It has a purpose of like giving privacy, but then letting them be able to come in and get their champagne. And I love it. It's beautiful.
Let's go see your space.
Oh my goodness.
Ta-da! Your old sign looks so good in here.
At the old place with the OVA sign, it was just a black background, and it just popped out so much, which I liked, but I think
it's a little more subtle
here. It's a little bit more subtle. Mm-hmm.
And then we've got the matching stone over here for your partner's makeup area.
Yep.
Is there a story behind the birds on the wallpaper?
No, we just liked them.
We're gonna see. We're gonna see if I could do eyebrows. You know what? I like the chandelier here. This is a fantastic space.
All right. On to the salon.
Love it.
This space turned out so cool.
Whoa. This is wild.
I know you wanted to make a really big impact in this space.
And I love it, and it is very dramatic, but in such a great way.
And these are beautiful.
These are so pretty.
You also get tons of natural light in here.
Yep.
And the chandelier we picked, I am literally going to order for my house because I'm so obsessed with it.
Someone brush your hair.
These are brand new brushes, FYI.
Oh, yes.
No one else is using
them. No, it's okay. Somebody can brush my hair all day long. I think this is just a lovely space.
And we have a nice little back deck, so let's check it out.
Yay.
You got your beautiful composite deck.
Love
Very
it.
Durable and low maintenance.
Yes.
I see some more bistro tables over here in
I
the
do.
Future.
Yeah. Probably an umbrella of some sort. So we had a good friend, your brother, come out and help us and save the day with the deck. So Tad did a great job. Mm-hmm. I think the biggest thing for us was getting this ADA handrail in properly and on time.
Yeah.
So we're very happy.
Yeah. Well, now you are compliant in every way. Yes. The last space, the second floor, where we're able to fit 5 suites up there. And all those spaces are now rented out to other beauty businesses, which is amazing. I think the product and what you've ended up with is really amazing.
You know, it's hard being a self-employed entrepreneur. And with this building, I really wanted to provide a beautiful space where it's all done for these businesses coming in so that they don't have to worry about all the things that I've already learned and the mistakes that I've made.
It's just beautiful. It's like I worked on my couch. And now I have this, so it's just been a great moment.